gun, slam it in your chest piece, pow. But my Anunnaki powers stops a bullet on impact. Watch a projectile rotate, trapped by my gravitational pull. Dark matter in dead space. At 3:33 a.m., I feed owls, eyes, windows to the soul, staring at the blood moon, fool. Catch me coming down on a 3-mile-high tidal wave. There is no escape. Embrace your fate. Divine wind, eternal soul fire comes from within. Planet X, planet destructor, the destroyer of worlds. Apocus, Pocviticus, I'm dead ass serious. Sages blast optic lasers. Monatomic gold kills the old ancient process. Pick salt from the Himalayas gave power to the alien soothsayers. The Black Knight satellite has been in our orbit for over 12,000 years. Was it the Atlanteans or the Mantis right, race? Once you start, there is no forfeit. Portions of weak brain matter aborted out of skull caps. Still, I write rhymes in the pitch black triple darkness of the abyss. Kiss the devil, bless a beautiful reptilian goddess with a French kiss. Then I bite off her forked tongue. Young, immortal, restless. Never stop the forward march. Illuminati matrix, all sparks. Big crunch, when all time will never stop. Sun explodes, forming black holes. Paradox, when Pandora's box opens up, all you mortals are fucked in major ways. Major pain for days. 3 days of darkness, when the dwarf star and Nibiru block out the sun. False prophets run, when the gods come back. Humanity is lost, time to purge and cleanse the land of the human virus. I time travel through the void with the golden wings of Osiris. Writing my scripts on papyrus. Prometheus, bless you with blue flames. 3600 years ago, it was total anarchy when the Anunnaki came to proclaim the god body genetic strains. To some, the truth may be a bit too extreme, bizarre, and way fucking strange.